which TV star is cutting her hair all for the sake of her show?
What do you think about that?
The actress got the order from her executive producer. She had to lose some length from her considerable dresses. So she took us to Lush, a Beverly Hills salon, and asked the stylist known as Bogart to work his magic. In just a few minutes, a few years of growth is gone. And hiding under all that hair was NCIS star Lauren Holly. But how will they explain the change on the show?
I think it would be really fun if I wore a long red wig. And then just in the middle of the scene with Mark Harmon, I just took it off and said, oh, I'm so tired of wearing this thing.
Wow, what a difference a hair.